Hello?
Oh, there's our man. Hey. Captain Whitaker.
Let me be the first to say congratulations. It's a good day. We've won. Yeah, this is what we call in my profession a walkover.
Yeah, they schedule the hearings 10 days away. They can be tough, but you just gotta be sharp, stay focused, answer the questions correctly.
That's right, but we're good. Right, I've successfully had an act of God added to the NTSB's list of probable causes. We've shifted suspicion away from you. It's no longer a question of your condition, but the condition of the plane.
Fantastic. So I've been trying to tell everybody. It's a broken plane.
Yeah, that's right.
What about my toxicology report?
Oh, I killed that. There is no physical proof that you were intoxicated on that plane and no eyewitnesses.
So why are we here? We're good.
Because there is a small problem.
Because of turbulence, there was no drink service on the flight. But they did find two empty vodka bottles in the galley trash.
Yeah. And there's no physical evidence on the bottles, no DNA, no fingerprints to link them to anyone, but they were uncapped and empty. And the only people who would have had access to those bottles would be the flight crew. Now, Margaret, Evans, and Mila Satow, they all had clean tox reports, so that only leaves you and
Trina Marquez.
Right, Trina Marquez.
Okay. Okay, I see where we're going here. That's funny, though. You know, they only found two bottles.
Why's that?
I drank three. One's missing.
You know, when I first met you, I couldn't believe what a drunk, arrogant bag you were.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
But I did the research, Captain Whitaker. I heard the expert analysis, and I gotta tell you, I'm in awe of what you did. The FAA and the NTSB took 10 pilots, placed them in simulators, recreated the events that led to this plane falling out of the sky. Do you know how many of them were able to safely land the planes? Not one. Every pilot crashed the aircraft, killed everybody on board. You were the only one who could do it.
Great. Go on home.
Hey,
Captain Whitaker, I'm telling you right now, you
listen,
walk
man.
Away, you're going to prison. I'm trying to save your life.
What life? Huh? Don't kill yourself on my account, Hugh.
Captain Whitaker, this NTSB hearing is a federal agency hearing. Do you understand
yes,
that?
Yes, I understand
okay,
that.
Okay, well, we can't play around with these people. Now, we walk in there like this, with this, we're done. Everything we've done goes right out the window. I have no more moves, all right? It's all on you right now. Okay, Charlie, just get him to the church on time.
Get him to the church on time. Yeah, Charlie. Just keep him nice and sober so he can save your union. Huh?
Listen,
and that airline, you, Charlie.